It's the biggest MMA event of the year. We continue with our next bout of the evening. This is set at a catch weight of 120 pounds. It is Las Damas de la Jaula. Fighting out of Veracruz, Mexico, by way of McAllen, Texas, please welcome Ana Lee, the Star López, to the scale. ¥118.25, 118 libras y un cuarto. The official weight for the fighter from the RGV. And tomorrow night, Alberto El Patron isn't the only Lucha Libre legend coming into La Jaula for the second time. Please welcome Lucha Libre superstar from Monterrey, Nuevo León, Mexico, Sexy Dulce Garcia on the scale. ¥119.5, 119 libras y media. La leyenda de la lucha libre, Sexy Dulce, making her second appearance inside of La Jaula. In her way, one of the toughest ladies in the RGV, Ana Lee, the Star López, Las Damas de la Jaula, right here in Payne Arena. And that's exactly what you're going to get tomorrow night.